Now, Dave.
I feel good. I'm a little tired, but I think we did pretty good. And we need to get in the gym more to work more on our stamina, but yeah, I think we did pretty good.
How cool is it to get in there and mix it up with this guy right here?
It's like a dream come true, man. A world champion. I actually beat my brother's record.
Doing good.
Hey, this kid. Keep an eye on this kid. He's going to be top dog. He's going to be champ. Mark my words.
Thank you.
Keep up. Keep the hard work, kid.
Like 6'2", 6'3".
He's skinny for his height, and he spars the best of the best. Tell me about him and Triple G in there.
Cause oh man, Triple G, Triple G, my respects, man. You know, I didn't know a Triple G at that time when we went to Big Bear. He's training with Abel Sanchez up there. Really nice person, man. Really, man, genuinely.
Everybody loves Abel. I haven't heard one person say something bad about him.
Yeah, Abel and Triple G, man. Triple G, as a matter of fact, invited us over to have dinner. Man, he cooks really good. The food was delicious. And, you know, the first time that he sparred with him, man, David told me, man, my arms hurt. This guy hits really hard. So I told him, well, you know, I mean, we're not going to spar him no more, you know. I don't want you to get hurt. But he says, no, let me get in there one more time. And
your son's tough.
Triple G, you know, took it easy on him the second time. But then David got a lot of confidence. And then Triple G is like, man, you know, this kid, you know, I think he learned a lot from Triple G also. And then, you know, they were going at it, you know, real good. And Triple G told me, man, this kid is really helping me a lot. And David was learning so much about him too, you know, that, man, it was a great sparring.
I know one sparring partner that turned down $1,500 because he said after he sparred him one time, he had enough. About Triple G, he said his jab gives you brain damage.
I heard, you know, that a lot of people that Abel would fly some people over and then they would just quit, you know, go back, you know.
Robert Garcia always tells me Kelly Pavlik hits very, very hard. Your son and Kelly was very good sparring.
Yeah, you know, like I said, you know, I always get nervous, you know, but after Triple G, man, I don't get nervous with nobody, you know. He gave me a lot of confidence and, I can see, you know, at the same time, I pay real good attention to him, real careful. But Triple G is the best that we have sparred, you know, and he hits really hard now, you know. I'm really confident when he spars other people, you know, because I know what he could do, you know. But at the same time, I'm paying real attention, real careful. I'm being real careful with him.
Pasito ahí, más para abajo. Está parado. No te enseñes tan parado. Está bien, muy bien, muy bien. Toma el gol.
There we go. Come on, Marco.
Vamos, vamos, Marco. No se me quede ahí solo. Cuerpo.
How you feeling now, Dave?
I feel good. I'm a little tired, but I think we did pretty good. And we need to get in the gym more to work more on our stamina, but yeah, I think we did pretty good.
How cool is it to get in there and mix it up with this guy right here?
It's like a dream come true, man, a world champion. Actually beat my brother's record.
Doing good.
Hey, this kid, keep an eye on this kid. He's going to be top dog. He's going to be champ. Mark my words.
Thank you.
Keep up. Keep doing work, kid.
He said, Kelly Pavlik said he will be champ. What do you say about that?
I think he's correct. Smart guy.
Smart guy.
Well, I'm pretty excited. You know, hear that from Kelly Pavlik. It's just great. You know, hard work pays off. You know, words can't even describe, you know. I mean, I always tell David, you know, work hard, you know, and it'll pay off. So, you know, like I said, you know, just hearing it from Kelly Pavlik, man, it's a big support.
It takes a lot of guts to get in there with anybody, let alone with someone with a record with 37 and 232 knockouts.
Exactly. You know what a lot of people say, they say that I'm crazy, you know, but, you know, I know what I have. You know, I know that, you know, he works hard. You know, he takes care of him himself. And, of course, you know, I'm his father. I'm always going to take care of him.
We're here with Jose Benavides, one of the best trainers in the business. Jose, how many titles, national titles, did your son Jose Jr., Jose Benavides Jr., win as an amateur?
I think about 16, 15, somewhere around there.
What's his record now as a pro?
16 and 13 knockouts.
That's crazy.
Well, unbelievable. You know, I was running this morning and I was thinking about, man, time goes so fast. You know, I remember when he was fighting his first fight, actually you were there in Vegas and you were recording, and I was looking at David too, you know, how his face was real big, you know, it was real
chubby. He was a kid, he was 12.
Yeah, chubby, and I didn't really notice, you know, that he was big, you know, and we go back and see those videos and, you know, we started laughing. Now he lost a lot of weight, you know, he's taking...
he's sparring the likes of Triple G.
Yeah.
I remember he sparred this other fighter once, and I was walking with you guys at Hollywood Boulevard. Some guy that was fighting on HBO, I think he was from Uzbekistan or somewhere.
Yeah, man, he's been sparring so many people.
He sparred like
Kelly Pavlik.
He sparred Latif?
Yeah, Latif Coyote too, Kid Chocolate.
How old is your son?
The guy that sparred Kirkland, Japanese guy.
Yeah. Your son put a number on him.
Yeah, yeah. So he, you know, yeah.
He knocked out Kirkland. He didn't spar him.
Yeah, no. David sparred that guy that knocked out Kirkland.
Ellie Seckback, reporting.
But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.